threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen, I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face to face for this. You wanted DedSec as some axe?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Well, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust
and
me.
I've already been doing that.
Give me a reason to trust you.
Alright. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just sent. Me tracking your signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Get in the car without breaking in. That's something I want. Let's see. I don't need that yet. Breaking that.
Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a ctOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives. Things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in?
Good, now I can finally go slow-mo.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground, in the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know?
Wait a second. I think I see something. Poor slob.
That's all as simple and easy. Oh yeah.
I'm in the building. Can you see what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. Can you scan me the offices? Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh no. He's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track her collar and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
Fuck.
Dropped out of med school for this shit.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just, oh shit, someone's hacked in. Oh fuck me, lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
I'm searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Woo!
Cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Can you find my caller? I'm tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced his signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.